it's not as straightforward as saying, okay, what's the market value of the house, and you know, half of that value, or whatever is the equity in the house, half of that goes to the other spouse. You have to think about, if this house were sold, there would be capital gains. There would be capital gains taxes, there would be broker's fees, there would be closing costs, and all that needs to be addressed. And it's, again, a part of the negotiation in most cases, but it does need to be addressed.